said children faced enormously high expectations. New technologies and access to the internet had exposed many to cyberbullying. The association said head teachers had reported an increasing number of pupils harming themselves and thinking about suicide. The head teachers' union said the extraordinary range of pressures on children were more than many could bear, but that schools found it hard to get effective help from local mental health services. The government has announced plans to invest an extra £1 billion in mental health care by 2021.
Turkish police using tear gas have forced their way through crowds of protesters to enter the Istanbul headquarters of the country's biggest newspaper, Zaman. The authorities have taken editorial control. Abdulhamid Bilici is the paper's editor-in-chief.
Unfortunately, it has been a habit for the last 3-4 years that anyone who is speaking against the government policies is facing either court cases or prison or such control by the government. I think this is a dark period for our country, for our democracy, but I don't think that this dark period will continue.
Ben Carson, who was